We are in the cinema.
About the film.
It's a story of a woman. Her name is Amelie. She finds a little box, and on the box there are many memories. She wants to find the owner of the box, and she wants to help people.
About the story.
Amelie is a little special, and she helps all the people. Is
about the filmmaking.
There is a good scene in the middle when the old mister is happy because Amelie helped him.
I like the middle because it's when the girl plays with the boy and the song is
good. And in my scene, the light is very important.
About acting.
A remarkable actor or actress is Amelie Poulain. Her real name is Audrey Tautou.
About cultural heritage.
All the story pass in Paris
and the Eiffel Tower.
This is a story of a little boy. His name is Sam. He is in holiday with his family and he meets a girl. His name is Tess.
About the filmmaking?
In filmmaking, the good and the film have we have the good image and good sound. And very good is the shaping eyeliner.
About acting?
About acting, the Sam can express emotion when she when he go to the dock, he go to the stop the car.
About cultural?
There is a bird. The beach is wild. There is a furry
and the landscape.
Thank you, bye.
Action.
We are in Lyon.
The film is a man and a horse, and the two is in the prison.
It's a story of a man, his name is Roman. He is on the prison and he meets a horse. His name is Marcus. Roman dressing the horse.
About filmmaking.
I like the end when the doctor gives the card to the man.
Yes, me too.
About acting.
Her real name is Matthias, and the name of the movie is Roman Coleman.
About cultural heritage.
We see the desert and prison.
And all this is in Nevada. About the film?
This is a film, realistic, tragic. This is a little scary.
About the story?
It's a story about a girl. Her name is Papisha. She's from Algeria and she have big ambition.
About the filmmaking?
The topic is really important. The music too and the image.
About acting?
Main character is Papisha. Her hobby is drawing.
About cultural?
Religion, Algeria.
What's